And it's a sign of trouble when they do it.